It's 5:13 now. New this morning, police in Boston believe this man set fire to a ballot drop box overnight on Sunday. According to reports, the fire was set outside a public library. Officials say there were 122 ballots found inside the drop box, 87 of which were still processed. Now, voters who dropped their ballots off between 2:30 Saturday afternoon and 4 Sunday morning are asked to contact the Boston Elections Department. The mayor and the secretary of state call the act, quote, a disgrace to democracy.